I'm down in Cornwall at the moment and I've just left the Lizard Village, most southerly point in the UK, and I'm now walking slightly further back inland to then go and rejoin the coast path, probably about 2 kilometres up, and then I'll follow the coast path all the way back down to Lizard Point and back round towards Conant's Cove on the other side. Just a short circular walk today. We're down here for the week camping, so let's get out and enjoy the sights and sounds and the sea and explore the area. So at some point I'd like to come back and walk the coast path, so who knows, I don't know when I'm going to be doing that. You may not be able to see on the camera, but straight in front of us at the moment we've got the sea. There's been a lot of low cloud this morning, a lot of sea mist. It's starting to clear. It was brighter probably about 20 minutes ago, but there's a bit more cloud that's coming again. So today I'm wearing a brand new pair of shoes from Henwag. Can't remember the full description, so I'll put it up on the screen for you guys to read afterwards. But, so far so good, really good comfortable pair of shoes. Bought some earlier on in the year, but need to take them back and get the next size up. So these ones, I'm normally on a size 11, but these ones are a size 12. Seems with the Henwag, the comments I've seen online, whatever size you normally are in walking shoes, then you need to go the next size up. They were just a little bit narrow for the front of my feet previously, but these ones are feeling really good. So I'm probably about maybe 1.5 kilometres into the walk this morning. Gone past by a few farmhouses here, and then I've got another kilometre or so before I end up back down the coastline. So, up we go. So over there in the distance is the is Lizard, and coming on this side, you've got the lighthouse. I don't think you can see the lighthouse actually. And you've got the sea in the distance. And I'm walking over into that direction to then go down and join the coast path over there before walking all the way back along round past Lizard. And I'll come back off the coast somewhere over there and make my way back up into Lizard. Should be approximately 9 to 10k walk. About three and a half hours, depending on how I want to take it really. Not too sure what the coast path is like in the way of ups and downs around here. I imagine there's going to be a few of them. If it's anything like Dorset where I normally walk, then it could be quite hilly. To be honest, it's the first time I've walked on this part of the Southwest Coast Path, so I'm quite looking forward to it. Here we go, we are now officially on the coast path. The acorn sign, which means it's a national trail. So let's take a quick look. There's the sea. Lovely stepping walls. And step over and step down back onto the path. So the distance over there, that I believe is the new lifeboat house for Lizard Point. Nice sea breeze coming in at the moment. The sea mist has not fully lifted. Surprising really, when you think that just around the corner for me is Lizard Point, which is one of the biggest tourist attractions on this part of the coast. Yet where I am now, which is probably only a couple of kilometres away from it, there's absolutely no one else around here. Good side about it is I get to enjoy these views on my own. Shame my partner's not here with me to experience it herself, because she'd love this as well. She just doesn't like the walking part of it, which is a shame. down there you've got Church Cove, just walk through there. There's a little cove down there which you can get down to. No beach, just a little slip, or little jetty. Well, not even a jetty, it's just a little slip where you can launch a boat from. We've got wonderful views along the coastline at the moment. Sea mist is starting to clear and you can see all the way around. This is the new Lizard lifeboat station. Over to my right, you've got Lizard Point Lighthouse. Let's see it a little bit more clearly now that I'm nearer. So, Lizard Point Lighthouse and Heritage Centre. I believe the old foghorn that you can see on the front is no longer in use anymore. They've got rather large audio output that can last to warn people. So there we go, Lizard Point. Southerly place in Britain. Loads of cormorants just sitting on that rock over there, enjoying the sun. So I'm now just past Lizard Point and I'm walking further on west around the coastline towards Cairnent Cove. But before I get to Cairnent Cove, I'm going to be heading back inland and back up to Lizard. And that'll be the end of my walk for today. So just a short walk today, roughly around 10 kilometres, circular one around the headland of Lizard Point. Walked inland towards the east first of all, joined the coast path, all around the headland. I've now gone past Lizard Point and in probably less than half a kilometre. And then headed back inland, back up to Lizard Village, the campsite where I'm staying. So I hope you've enjoyed the views today, like this one. Absolutely fantastic. Big old swell out there today. Let me just move the camera around. You see this little cove